And here they are to say, money can earn us heaven. But I'm here to express them they are totally wrong. Mr. President, today the poster which is raised, can money earn us heaven? So Mr. President, I'm altogether clear to say no, no, and no. Because money is nothing in that world, but in this world, money even can't buy happiness. So how can money earn us heaven? Respected jury, money is honey. It's just said by those people for whom money is everything. Because today we even do not think of our parents, our relatives, our sisters, our brothers, so neighbors are very far. Today just for money we can kill someone, we can rob, but it is much far to say this can money earn us heaven. Dear friends, I became very emotional when I listened this can money earn us heaven. But I'm very sorry to say this, respective teachers, honorable jury, and dear friends, we are Muslims. We have our Holy Quran. But I really apologize to say this because we do not recite Holy Quran. We do not understand what is written in there. We abuse our scholars, our teachers, whatever they say, we think they tell lies. So how do you come to know about our religion, our Quran? Quran tells us what we need in grave, what we need on the day of judgment, what will take us in heaven. So that is why today we are discussing this. Can money earn us heaven? Honorable sir, I ask you, is that not the case of destruction of all human beings? Honorable sir, if today our deeds were good, so we would not be discussing this. If our faith is strong, so we would sacrifice our lives for Allah Almighty. But unfortunately, today our deeds even do not match with teachings of Islam. If money would earn heaven, so our companions would not sacrifice their lives, their children, their each and everything was just given for the sake of Allah Almighty. If money were that essential, so they would not offer, they would not face difficulties, but they would know that no, money is nothing, that ought to be only in the way of Allah Almighty and worship Him. Honorable sir, but sir, in our mind, just money, money, and money. Honorable sir, I ask you, is that in the case of destruction of all human beings? So I probably will think this, you will say, yes, yes, and yes. To conclude, I'd like to say, my dears, recite Holy Quran and listen to scholars, and then you will come to know about the things which will earn us heaven. Obviously, I can say this, no, money cannot earn us heaven. Money can make people fools, money can bring everything, money can take up here, but money will never earn us heaven. Thank you.